most of our kids, they think that we don't understand them. You know why? Because most of us give orders. We give orders to our kids, which means that we would like them to do the things our way. This means in the minds of our kids, especially teenagers, that we don't understand them. Because we are not giving them a chance to decide. We are not giving them a chance to do the things they want, or the way they want. This means that we don't understand them. It's very important to show that you understood what your kid said, or what he has done last night, or what he's going to do tomorrow. How do we understand them? It's by talking to them. It's very important that we sit and we speak about things. Before we decide, before we give the order, let's ask them, do you like to do this? Do you want to do this? What does this mean to you? When I deal with you this way, do you like it or you don't? If you say no, tell him why you don't. And what is, give me something instead of it. Give me a different idea. Show me a different thing. Act differently. What I mean here, we have to discuss things. We have to discuss acts. We have to interact positively by asking our kids. It's very important to be very active when you talk to your kid. What I mean here, talk, give a chance for the kid to show and express his ideas. We are one of four. You could be a good parent, you could be a good parent, also a good parent, and also a good parent, but we act differently. One of us, he loves to deal with his kids by orders. He doesn't give any chance to understand the ideas, the feelings of his kids, but we care. Another one, he doesn't speak with his kid. He doesn't give orders, he give all decisions to his kid. Do what you want to do. This is second, he cares, but he thinks when he gave the chance, 100% decision to his kids, he is doing right. The third one is, he doesn't ask, he doesn't show that he cares. He doesn't sit, he doesn't show up. So he's not there. He is giving the whole responsibility to his kids, he doesn't show. This one, he show up, but he doesn't interact right. The fourth one is the one who asks. He doesn't make any decision before he asks his kids whether they like or they don't like. Sometimes, maybe our kids, when we speak with them and we understand what they want, we find it wrong. It's no problem. Discuss it and show what is right. And sometimes they give a good opinion, but it is less than our opinion. We think that it's slower than it is. It gives a little benefit. It's no problem. As long as our kids decided something good and we think they can take responsibility of it, this is a very good understanding. This means that we are trying to understand our kids. We're trying to give them a chance to express themselves right. Let's listen to their ideas. Let's understand their ideas. Let's listen to their, plans, and let's act with them, help them to really reach what they want to be and how they want to be to reach their goals. I think it's very important to understand that our kids will be raised right if we touch them by these five fingers. If we really show that we love and we trust, we listen, we understand, and we are proud of them, we will find things good. They will be successful in their life, whether they're in their study life, in their normal life, in their social life, in their psychological life, whatever. I think they will be very good kids, and we love them, they will love us, and also we all will be very pleased and very happy of the results of this kind of raise. It's very important to show that you care. If you care, show it, and I'm sure that we all care, and let's all show it to our kids, to our husbands, to our wives, and let's live right. Thank you.